Good afternoon, everybody. Once this uploads, it'll be afternoon. We're going to be playing some Persona today. Hope that you all enjoy it. I can find it. Is that it? Yep, this is Persona. Okay. Now, I've only played Persona 3 and Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne, so this is going to be a new one for me. I also played, Not only did I play Persona 3 and Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne, I also played Strange Journey. So this will be a lot of fun. Dinner. If you're S and you don't know how to beat it, play it on easy, as that one song said. Not gonna curse on here. Dreaming you're a butterfly, that's interesting. I remember a comic on Demon Art with Misty turning into a Butterfree or something. I forget the person's name who made it, but it was quite amusing. I'm sure if you dig, you can find it. Enough on there. Cool. How smug do you gotta be? There's always a smug guy there. I love the design of this. It really is a Shin Megami Tensei classic. Cool. I like this game already. Not until we can actually travel. This is where the fun begins.
What is it?
Now that's cool.
Help me.
What the? You can help.
there's the butterfly they talked about. Like the old, like, 2.5D graphics on this, too. It's pretty cool. Not all gameplay has to be 3D and good graphics. Classics often are better gameplay-wise. Where do you get a mask like that? That's so cool.
I am Philip, a dweller between consciousness and unconsciousness. And a simple test. Can you state your name?
I easily can. Yep. Yes, that's right. Awesome.
Splendid. There aren't many who can remember their identity in this domain.
I certainly can.
It seems you passed that
I have a good sense of self.
But tell me this. Are you aware of the selves you harbor in you?
I know, it's a Carl Jung thing.
Your current self.
I've said that multiple times.
One of those masks.
Actually, it isn't. This is my true self.
You have a very firm grip on your identity.
Yes, I do.
I respect your strong. In return, I grant this power. Persona.
Awesome.
It is the power to summon the selves within the gods and the demons you harbor. The time is soon. Return to your proper time and place.
Awesome. Okay, everybody, I'm going to end it here and then we'll go right back to it.